So an observation unit is a unit where patients are too sick to go home, but not quite sick enough to meet inpatient criteria.
Sometimes we have to have a day or two to get this patient over the hump to be able to go home. It is a very needed unit.
We're one of the busiest emergency departments in the state, so our observation units can have up to 50 beds with our patients. So we go through all of the same training as the ER nurses do, and then we also have the inpatient side of it as well. I get to see them from when they walk into the door until they're discharged, and it kind of makes me happy to see that they're feeling better or we found a problem, what's going on.
I like exactly what it is, the fast, the 24, 48 hours. You kind of help them piece together where they need to go from here, what they really need. And I like that each day I'm walking into something new.
You have everything that you could ever want. We have modern technology, we have great staff, wonderful teamwork. We have a policy that we follow. Our code of conduct is relationship-based care. That means for our patients, for our family, and for ourselves.
I love all my coworkers. I truly think that in the observation unit, we get along as a family more than anything else.
Yeah, the people I work with on this floor are great. They're absolutely amazing. The bond that you have with them, the trust that I have with them, that I know they're there to help me and I'm there to help them, and we always have each other's back. That's what keeps me coming to work every day.
Whether you're new, a graduate, or you're an experienced nurse, there's opportunity for everybody.
Tuition reimbursement is actually very generous. They're promoting me to go to school by helping me pay for it. I mean, they promote teamwork by everyone having their own specialty and coming together and working together and having the daily rounds every day. And I think the sense of team and the sense that they don't want you to fail is what I like best.
We are a magnet hospital. So part of that is we have a huge shared governance. And shared governance, basically, that's what it says. We all share in what's going to happen. And what I like is you have a voice. You have an actual voice. We do daily rounding with our providers, case management, PT, OT, everybody. And if the nurse has something to say, they listen because we're the ones that are at the bedside with the patient.
Gives you a chance to experience a whole different type of nursing, and it enables you to make a difference. And the observation unit is a great place to work.